Throw him, man!
About us.
rest assured.
Give me a hand with this!
Done for now! God damn this sinner!
Must be black from the other side.
Up for some raiding?
Show me what lies ahead. Tarben.
Such a joy to see you, Eivor.
Apologies, but I must go. I only wanted to say a quick greeting. May I see your stores?
Eager to find a new home for these. Always a pleasure doing business, Eivor. Anything you find, bring it to me. Can't have too many. This would suit you, I think. This is going to look so good! Is that everything?
I'll see you later, friend.
I hope to see you soon.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
You have a keen eye for quality. Done for now.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
May this sing of your deeds. And my craftsmanship.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Eivor, good to see you.
How are you, Tovi? Holding up?
Much better now, I think. I miss Sven every day. And yet he is here with me. His hookah infused in every design. Believing that, it helps.
Glad to hear it. And happy to offer myself as your first canvas.
Good. Let's get started. I've been working on some designs.
What have you got for me today?
Anything else I can do for you?
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Finished?
I have to go. See you soon.
Until I see you next.
Got a few new things.
What have you got for me today?
need anything else.
May I see your stores?
Nothing more today.
Can we do a bit of training?
Absolutely. Remember everything I taught you. All done?
I must take my leave. So long.
Until next time.
Salve, Eivor. We have not yet been introduced. I am Octavian Claudius Britannicus, a collector of Roman relics.
Quite a name you have.
If you are wondering what good I will bring to the settlement, you need only look to the greatest empire the world has ever known.
Yes, I've seen their great ruins. Always impressive.
But you have not seen them restored to their former glory, and I can help. Eivor, have you ever been in love?
Why do you ask?
I wonder if you know the feeling of having your very heart pulled from your chest as it pursues the elusive object of your desire. I wonder if you have ever known the bitter agony of seeing your beloved in the arms of another. I have known such a pain, and Maximus was its source.
One of your lovers?
Oh, gods, no! No, no, no! Maximus is a snake and a leech. A slime-encrusted, blood-sucking viper of a man. He stole from me my beloved. A perfectly preserved statue of a legionnaire. It is all I desire in this world. Last I heard, Maximus was holed up in and around London, holding my beloved captive, leering and pawing at it, no doubt. If you should ever see him, give him my regards. By that, I mean spit on him, then recover my statue.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Valet!